corner. Here comes the corner.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Being closed down here. Taylor. Bit of space.
Going to try his luck.
It's a corner coming up for Bristol City. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Marlon Pack.
Gonna try one now.
Well, they've got a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
It could be a chance.
It is corner after corner.
It's short, the corner this time.
It should be. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
He's had a go here.
Defender did.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that is another corner.
Somehow he saved it.
Short corner.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It's Smith.
And another shot.
Blocked it then.
To Bennett. Half time now.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
He's coming forward with some danger.
In with a chance.
Great move, great goal.
Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
And the away team want to make a change.
Good vision.
Corner to be taken.
Been a tough game for him, hasn't it, as he gets substituted now. Normally a key part to the attacking side of their game, and it just hasn't featured.
No, he's just not been able to get himself in the box in the way that he normally does with those late runs. Day to forget.
A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Swung in from the corner.
Just too high with the header.
Yeah, unlucky. Good anticipation to get there first.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Must score!
Not really away from the threat here.
Manchester City are making the headline.
Probing the pass.
Going forward well.
Place to try and hit it now.
And there it is, the goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Watkins.
Andreas Weimann.
Well, he could be in.
Can he do it?
Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
He looks wonderful when he comes off, not quite so when he doesn't.
Oh,
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Another angle on it here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 10, Matty Taylor.
To Bennett. Andreas Weimann.
John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office. You have your
guiding it through.
Thank you.
It's a very good interception. Shots on here. Andreas Weimann. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Watkins.
He's through here,
threading it through. Brilliant goal! Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Corey Evans. Palmer. And now he's looking for some support. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
He went in well. Armstrong. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose between them, but I think tactically the team lead in here has been a bit more cute and take it.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Well, this could be a really sharp counter-attack.
And shoots! Quick reaction time here for the goalkeeper.
Number 10.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
This is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Well,
there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Now the shot!
And the ball's in. It's a goal!
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. Too fierce for him.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. And the referee.
Got it. cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine, energie negative. Ci sono delle spine alla faccia di chi lo va a dire.
Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live.
Thank you.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
The game today, Bristol City against Sheffield United. This is the lineup for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
This is the away team lineup. Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but...
Must take the lead here! No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Patterson. Put them in front, but he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 7, Corey Smith.
Watkins. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.